You didn't close that door behind us?
I couldn't. The lock was busted.
Great. Just fucking great. Come on. There's gotta be a way out down here.
Oh, Jesus! Zamykaj, zamykaj, zamykaj te drzwi.
That's not gonna hold. Back upstairs!
Lee, look!
Dobra, ja im pomogę tu teraz się rozrzedzić delikatnie. Dało się? Jesus! No wyciągaj tą nogę! Może teraz? Dobra, mamy to. O kurde! Ty, to strzela Clementine? Nie, już myślałem. Wow, ona mnie dzisiaj zaskoczyła maksymalnie. Kurde! Dawaj. Siekierkę mi zabrali.
It's all right, Clem. I'm fine. Any way out of here?
This leads to the roof. We might be able to find a way down from there.
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
Yeah. Why?
Never mind. I can see the sewer where we came in from here. I think we can do this.
Well, what are we waiting for? Go, go!
Na razie droga jest czysta, ale...
Come on, let's go!
I ten dzwon jeszcze. Aha. Jesus.
I've got you. Climb up. Come on, you can do it.
No właśnie, mimo wszystko.
You have to go now.
Quit fucking around, Ben. Come on.
Let go, damn it. Get Clem and the others out of here.
Lee.
Z jednej strony strasznie poirytował dzisiaj tą siekierą, którą zabrał z drzwi. Ale z drugiej strony, no kurde, jest to człowiek. No nie puszczaj go. Wciągaj. Idź, po prostu idź. Dobra, mamy kolejne osiągnięcie. Komu bić dzwoni, chyba nawet było napisane. Czyli tytuł sprzed kilku odcinków się zgadza.
Everything okay?
Oh me.
O nie! O nie!
Hold on. Is he dead? Krista, don't! Stay back!
I never should have left you. I'm so sorry.
Krista, get away from him!
Hey. Back already?
Jesus. Chłopie, ty nas nie strasz.
Feel like I could use some. You okay, kid? You look worse than I do.
We almost didn't make it out of there because of this asshole. Should have left him behind when we had the chance.
Uh-huh.
Guys, what the hell happened out there?
Let someone else tell you. I got work to do.
Okay, with a little luck, you should start feeling better pretty soon. I'll stay here for a few more hours to check on him. Let me know if you need anything.
Thanks, Doc.
Yes, thank you so much.
Maybe now's a good time for you and me to have a little talk in private.
Hey, I wanted to thank you for all you've done for us.
You're welcome. I'm glad Bree will have died for something meaningful.
No, szkoda jej. Wydawała się sympatyczna mimo wszystko.
I don't feel much. I mean, I don't feel enough. Shouldn't I be broken up over what happened to her? That's how I was when I lost my daughter. When I lost my friends in those first few weeks. But now, it's like I just take something like this in stride. Like this is what our world is now, and we'd better just get used to it.
What did you want to talk to me about?
I know you care about Clementine. Anyone can see that. And I know you want what's best for her. But this plan of yours, putting everyone on a boat with no destination, do you really think that's her best chance of finding somewhere where she can be safe?
No to nie jest taka super opcja. Zwłaszcza, że jest nas trochę dużo.
What kind of an offer?
I'll take her off your hands. Take her back with me to my people. We're well supplied, well hidden, and a lot of us have had kids of our own. And now Crawford's fallen, we got nothing left to fear from them. She'll be safe with us. Safer than she will be if she stays with you. I promise you.
Clem jest z nami.
Isn't it to be safe?
I'm gonna pretend you didn't say any of this and give you a chance to walk away, which you ought to do right now.
I know you think you're doing what's best for her. And if you were her real father, we wouldn't be having this conversation. But you're not. And staying with you is not what's best for her. If no one else around here will tell you that, then I will.
That little girl's in my care. We've been through more together than you can imagine. Anyone who tries to get between me and her, anyone, is gonna wind up dead. You hear me?
Take your hands off me.
A ty zabieraj swoje durnowate pomysły. Masakra. Co on sobie wyobraża? Przepraszam bardzo, excuse me. O, Molly.
Going somewhere?
Yeah, I'm about to head out. I just wanted to say thanks for everything. It's been fun.
What are you talking about? Kenny's working on the boat right now. Thought you were coming with us. God knows you earned it.
Yeah, I've been thinking it over. It's not for me. Sounds like it'd be pretty crowded, and I never did like the water.
Szkoda, bo jest dobrym wojownikiem.
I'm sure. I've always done better on my own anyhow. Listen, I'm not much for goodbyes. Tell the others for me?
Sure. You take care of
nie, ja nie chcę, żeby ona odchodziła. Mimo, że była taka trochę dziwna, zagadkowa, to naprawdę dobrze sobie radziła i fajnie walczyła ze wszystkimi, więc...
And you be sure to take care of that little girl. You know she thinks the world of you.
Good luck.
Ain't nothing to do with luck.
Mhm.
Hey, sweet pea.
Kenny's working on the boat.
I know.
What are we going to do after he fixes it? Where will we go?
Tego nie wie nikt.
I don't know. We'll figure it out. We always do. Clem, honey, what's wrong?
Is Ben going to be okay? He doesn't seem the same since he got back.
Well, he's been through a lot, Clem. He's just gotten a little overwhelmed, that's all. I'm sure he'll be fine.
Before we leave tomorrow, will we have time to look for my parents?
I'd like to, Clem.
Nie będziemy jej kłamać.
We really shouldn't stay here any longer. It's not safe.
No przytul ją. Biedna. Dzisiaj była taka dzielna. A właśnie, a co z tą krótkofalówką? Przecież... Tam był jakiś tajemniczy głos, no i co?
Clementine?
Pewnie nie ma jej i nie ma krótkofalówki. Na bank.
Clementine?
Czy mogę się poruszać? Nie mogę. The morning after. Okej, kolejne osiągnięcie.
Clementine? Clementine! Oh God.
Co jest? Masakra, nie no. Jeżeli ona poszła sama na poszukiwania rodziców. No i to walkie-talkie tu jest. Na bank.
Clem?
Na bank. Jezus się. Co był taki szybki? Czy on nas właśnie zadrapał, ugryzł cokolwiek? O nie. Nie, nie ukrywajmy tego, bo to jest bez sensu.
What the hell is going on?
Whose blood is that?
It's mine.
Oh my God.
No way. No, no fucking way.
There's no time to worry about me. Clementine's gone.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
No. No way.
Then who the hell took her?
I don't know. Last night, Vernon came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she is, I have to find her.
Czy oni ją porwali?
What do you need from us?
Clem may not have much time. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
We're all responsible for Clementine. And in your condition, you may not make it to her in time. She needs our help. All of our help.
Damn right. We can't let you do this alone.
So that's settled then. We'll look for Clementine together.
Are you sure about this? Could be dangerous.
As opposed to what? Day-to-day life these days?
We're sure, Lee. Just lead the way.
Kurczę, fajnie, że mogę na nich liczyć, naprawdę.
I don't know why you're looking over here, Lee. Hell, I can't remember the last time you went out on a limb for me. If ever.
No słucham.
Got a boat to prep.
Kitty man, I'm begging you here. I can't do this alone. I need your help, please.
You might not have been keeping score, Lee, but I have. and you've always looked out for yourself more often than your friends. Well, now you're gonna know what that feels like, because I'm gonna look out for myself and get that boat.
Aha, czyli Kenny to Kenny.
What about you, Ben?
I don't know. Whatever you think is best.
Clementine's one of the few good things left in this world. She stood up for you and Crawford when Kenny wanted you gone. Don't you think you owe it to her to stand up for her now?
Dokładnie tak.
I owe her. I swear, before this is all over, I'm gonna show you I can do something right. I'll prove it to you. You'll see.
No i dobrze, i dostałeś szansę i teraz proszę ją wykorzystać.
See if he took her. Let's head out.
I'll get the boat out onto the river. Figure I can wait there until you get back. Or at least until nightfall.
You're still gonna take me. Even Ben.
Yeah. We'll figure out what to do about that when the time comes.
Come on, guys, let's go.
A czy we trójkę idą szukać Clem? No dobra. Mam wrażenie, że to jest w ogóle koniec czwartego epizodu już teraz. Nie? To jestem w szoku, słuchajcie. A tych tu nie ma.
Where the hell are they?
No chyba żart.
Looks like they got out of here in a hurry.
Vernon, get out here. There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
Ale jazda. Nie możemy się poddać. Ja nie zostawię Clementine. Absolutnie. Nie ma takiej możliwości nawet. Nie ma nawet takiej możliwości. Teraz o co chodzi? Przepraszam bardzo, excuse me?
Clementine, are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Tony?
Kto to jest?
Where have you taken her?
This is Vernon, and you should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine, but if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
No, i koniec epizodu. Tak właśnie myślałem. Oh my god. Ja mam w ogóle wybory, jak co epizod. Did you bring Clementine with you to Crawford? O, to ktoś ich nie zabrał w ogóle. No dobra, to słuchajcie, zobaczymy, co to. A! A czekajcie, jestem w 14%, czyli jestem, nie w większości. A, to jest, rozumiem. To jest skład, który poszedł szukać Clementine. Tam jeszcze mógł być Ken. Okej. Okay. Mogę iść sam. Mogę iść z Kenem tylko. Tutaj jest... O, ja cię kręcę. Ale czekajcie, kogo brakuje? No, brakuje tutaj jeszcze... Aha, bo tu jest bez Bena, tu jest z Ben... No to powiem wam szczerze, że nie jest tak tragicznie. Dobra, kontynuujemy sobie. Wow! Okej, moi drodzy, w takim razie skończyliśmy czwarty epizod. Słyszymy się już niebawem w 5. epizodzie, także mam nadzieję, że wam się odcinek podobał. Lawki, kiski, wysoski, dziękuję was bardzo mocno i bardzo serdecznie. Pewnie te odcinki, które widzieliście w tym tygodniu, były pocięte na pół, bo odcinek mi jest ogólnie bardzo długi. Więc po prostu je sobie przedzielę na pół. Także co, lawki, kiski, wysoski, w kolejnym tygodniu zaczynamy sobie ostatni już epizod z pierwszego sezonu. No i zobaczymy, jak będzie. Tak więc trzymajcie się, cześć i do następnego. Pa, pa!